Welcome to the fifth video tutorial about installing the Sun 2000 12KTL to 25KTL